what are you guys doing?
Well, I'm still hiding, and I wondered if you could come pick me up, because then Kaylee wouldn't find me ever.
Wouldn't find you?
Well, yeah, can you come pick me up?
I can say just a little bit here, and Grandma's gonna park, and then maybe I can hear better. I'm having a little trouble understanding.
Okay, me and Colton want to spend the night tonight.
You want to spend the night?
Yeah, me and Colton.
Yeah?
Not Kaylee, she's mean. She wouldn't let me have her money. She wouldn't give me all her money.
She wants you to take all or get all your money?
Yeah.
Well, haven't you got it locked up?
No.
Uh-oh. You better hide it good, huh?
Yeah.
Oh. So, somebody going to come and stay with me tonight?
Yeah, Grandma. Can I come stay with you in Colton?
Yeah.
But we have to run the 5K. Yeah, we have to run the 5K in the morning.
Okay, now I might be able to hear you better. I got the car turned off.
Okay, we have to run the 5K in the morning at the Roland School of Story.
What are you going to do at the school?
The 5K run! I'm going to win the race!
I still have trouble hearing you.
Yeah, we're going to do the race. Grandma, we're gonna do the race at the run.
Oh, the race?
Yeah.
Okay, I've seen the red marks there.
Yeah, we're going to do that.
You are?
Yeah, and I'm going to get...
Who's going to be in the race?
What?
Who all is going to race?
Me and Kaylee and Colton.
Oh, okay.
And I'm going to win.
Well, if you can run that fast, you're going to do a good job and you will win.
I know!
Oh, you do good.
I know, it's so good.
Oh. So, what's your mom up to tonight?
I don't know. Probably just
I don't
with,
know.
Probably just with Abram.
Oh. So what time do you have your race then in the morning?
9 o'clock.
So, yeah, I can get out on my front porch and watch you come by then, right?
It goes by your house?
There's some red arrows over by our house.
But isn't that road closed?
What's that?
Isn't that road closed?
Ours is, but it goes past, it goes straight up north of our house.
Okay.
It curves. Yeah.
Oh.
So what's Colton up to?
He's hiding from Kaylee, too, because he stole her money, too.
I thought Kaylee had plenty of money.
No, she does. We stole it from her.
Oh,
we took from her.
Back.
Yeah, that's why we're hiding.
Well, if it's her money and you took it, I said, I guess I would be hiding too.